Over the weekend, we could turn the world to gold.